for you in a world of disappointment. One thing is true, God has blessed me and he's blessed you too. In a world of lonely people, I found you. Take my hand and hold me close, and don't let me go. You for me and me for you, together we'll make. Living alone with no one else. But here you are, and it's so, so sweet. God must have done this, made you for me. And
do now take Shanae Glenn.
Do now take Shanae Glenn.
To be my wife.
To be my wedding wife.
To live together. After God's holy ordinance.
After God's holy ordinance.
In the bond of marriage.
Bond of marriage.
And will promise. In the presence of God.
Presence of God.
Before these witnesses.
Before these witnesses.
To love her.
To love her.
And comfort her.
Honor her,
cherish her,
cherish
in sickness
and
in
health,
in prosperity and in adversity, and in adversity, and forsaking all others,
remain faithful to her
as long as we both shall live. Look at me, fool. If you do, say I do.
I do.
No problem with that. Renee. And before these witnesses, to love him, comfort him,
honor him,
and cherish him,
in sickness
and
in health,
in prosperity
and
in adversity,
and
forsaking all others, remaining
faithful to him,
as long as we both shall live.
Shanae,
if you're making up your mind today, repeat, I do.
I do.
Father, we thank you that these two, Lord, has come together, and that, God, that they may love each other, honor each other, and cherish one another, to live together in faithfulness and in patience, in wisdom and in true goodness, that their home may be heaven of blessing and peace through Jesus Christ our Lord, who liveth and reigneth with thee and the Holy Spirit forever.